Whether it's in a colourful camper van or a luxury motorhome, Americans who've been cooped up for months are hitting the road in their droves.
We made it to Denver. We are psyched. We're in our
Escape Camper Vans has more than 500 rental vehicles and 12 depots across the US and Canada. Daily rates this summer start at $46, and campers are in hot demand. They're carefully sanitized after each use, making them a safer way to holiday than taking flights and staying in hotels.
As a whole, we've seen a jump of 1,700%, which is kind of crazy. In fact, in June, compared to last year, we're up 250% for our bookings. The whole pandemic, you know, people want to be able to isolate and stay in a controlled environment.
As people get a taste for the staycation lifestyle, sales of recreational vehicles, or RVs, are increasing. Ready Set Van started out in January as a boutique firm, building just one of these bespoke off-the-grid camper vans per month. Its average build price is $42,000 on top of the cost of the van, and inquiries have soared.
It's been a really exciting time for our business, but it's a big challenge trying to figure out how to try and scale and meet the demand that we're getting right now. Right now we get between 15 and 30 inquiries a day for people who are trying to get into one of our vans as soon as possible. If you booked with us today, you'd be receiving your van sometime mid-summer of 2021.
With this increase in appeal, the long-held stereotype of RVs being just for retirees has also been kicked to the curb. Recent Ipsos research found that the age group most interested in the vehicles is 18 to 34-year-olds.
That same poll also found 46 million Americans are planning to take a trip in an RV in the next 12 months.
I'd say about half of the purchases that are taking place today are by first-time buyers. And the majority of those first-time buyers are in the 25 to 40-year-old age group. So that's kind of consistent with what we've seen in recent years. Our fastest-growing segment has been in the younger demographic.
Initially during the pandemic, revenue at RV dealerships and manufacturers took a hit because of forced closures. Wholesale shipments were down 30% in May from a year earlier. But the RV Industry Association says those losses will be offset by the uptick in sales over the summer. Campers are a big investment. Prices range anywhere from $6,000 into the millions. And big-name brands like Winnebago and Airstream say they've already started seeing an increase in year-on-year sales. That's made RV travel the shining light of the U.S. tourism industry.
No one anticipated it would be a rocket V-formation recovery like it's been. So that's been tremendously positive for the industry, and we're very fortunate because there aren't very many industries that have experienced that right now.
While the future of air travel is still uncertain, escaping to the great outdoors has never been so appealing. And with more people choosing to get behind the wheel of an RV, the industry is hoping it's a trend that will continue to drive long-term growth. Katie Gregory, TRT World, Jersey City.